Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Mr. Hendra Are Channel. Kali ini Mr. akan berbagi video dengan kalian tentang virtual graduation Mumtazah Islamic School. Meskipun agak sedikit terlambat karena proses editing yang lumayan menyita waktu, tapi video ini akan segera Mr. bagikan. Hope you like and enjoy.
Thank you. student who will be mentioned their name, please stand up with your both parents and to participants and all of audiences. We hope you to give congratulations and applause kepada peserta didik yang dipanggil namanya nanti. Dimohon untuk berdiri bersama kedua orang tuanya. And now, M.E. Mumtazah, the home of future leaders with Islamic values, present you for the outstanding class of 2020, the best in English, goes to namanya nanti. Dimohon untuk berdiri bersama kedua orang tuanya. And now, M.E. Mumtazah, the home of future leaders with Islamic values, present you for the outstanding class of 2020, the best in English, goes to once more, the best in English goes to Amira Arnil Putri from class Ibnu Arabi, the daughter of Mr. Arif Prasetyo Adi. The best in math goes to Deva Afindra Atar, Ibnu's class, the son of Mr. Tribuwono Prawiro Atmojo. The best in science goes to Nabil Muhammad Yusuf from class Ibnu Sina, the son of Mr. Ridwan Setiawan. The best in tahfidz goes to Zahwa Raisa Putri from Ibnu class, Ibnu Sina class, the daughter of Mr. Zulfikar. But we are so sorry, she is still in exam for student enrollment at Kantor Ngawi. So she doesn't join in our agenda this evening. We are so sorry, because the connection also, Raisa still in exam in this moment. The best in Islamic goes to Muhammad Shamil Hawari Rifli from Ibnu Sina class, the son of Muhammad Rifai. The best in music goes to Salsabila Nur Ramadan Putuanda from Ibnu Rus class, the daughter of Mr. Bambi Barnabas Putuanda. The best in ICT goes to Naura Zuleika from Ibn Rush class, the daughter of Mr. Agus Salim. The best in sport goes to Muhammad Ridha Rahmatullah from Ibn Sina class, the son of Mr. Agus Sujono. And now from Mumtazah Islamic School Corvilius, the best in religious goes to Hisham Muhammad Rifki from Ibnu Nafis class, the son of Mr. Handi Noviarto. The best in Mumtazah Corvilius in respectful goes to Hadira Nasita Faisa from Ibnu Nafis class, the daughter of Mr. Faisa. The best in Mumtazah Corvilius goes to Alvi Marwah Ikhwan from Ibnu Arabi class, the son of Mr. Alvi Ikhwan. student of his class, the son of Mr. Farid Amrullah. We ask you to all the appreciation. This one for all students, please stand up with your parents. Congratulations, graduates, on this momentous day. You have worked hard to achieve your goals